And the Mavericks call time here. Guys, what's your take? The Rockets making a switch here. Pass to Matthews. Another shot. It falls! And he has brought them to within 2 points. And he commits the intentional foul. First free throw is good, and that makes it a 3-point lead. And so both free throws are good, and it's a 4-point ball game. Now here's Williams. Launches it. Shot is off. So it's a narrow victory for the Rockets, pulling it out for the W. They didn't make it easy on themselves or their fans, but Clark in the end, everyone satisfied.
Yeah, you know, it looked like for a moment there, the outcome was in doubt, but give them a lot of credit for hanging tough, persevering, and finishing strong.
James Harden.
Irrelevance. Your heart is beating.